No?
Nice.
And Tina? Can I get nice and soft run? Nice and soft run. Okay. We moved here 22 years ago when our first cat died. We had two English dogs also at the time. And it was just natural for us not to want to part with it, to take it to crematorium. And, you know, some people prefer it, they would take ashes, take them home. But for us, our first dog, we'd be together, he died when we came here. And I can, now the garden is full. We have about 15 dogs and 4 cats. Yeah. Well, one-eyed Poppy from Greece is buried there. And, you know, each dog or cat that we had has plants growing over it, so it's not a grave. I don't like the word grave. When they go, they're gone, but to me it's their final resting place. And my job is to try to put some nice plants on them, and they will be memory for me. My Mala, we'll find a little space for her as well. Hey, Mala. My little child. But while it's always terrible to lose an animal, there are so many others that need help, and that gives me strength in a way to carry on, really, because if I keep crying all the time, then I'm not helping animals. I can't. Difficult question, isn't it? What will stop me to do what I'm doing? I have been doing it for nearly 26 years. And when you get on this path, it's very difficult to get off. So the only way I would really stop is if physically I was not able to. And if I didn't have a support, yes, a very tolerant husband who puts up with it all. And when I'm in Greece, he takes time off work in order to look after our dogs. Well,
I'm a donkey.
He always says he's a donkey. No, without his support, of course, there would not be any Greek animal rescue, because nor would there be so many dogs in our house. Because, but he loves animals as well. And he was in Greece on that visit which changed our lives, literally. It was in June 1989, yes, and my husband and I saved for a long time to go on that holiday, because we chose to go by car and to go for a month. And of course, the more we drove around, the more we've seen the big numbers of stray dogs and cats looking for food in rubbish bins, chained dogs, and so on. Basically, the picture wasn't very, it was very depressing, and what we thought was going to be a holiday of a lifetime turned into tears, and trying to think of ways that we could help the animals that somehow or other, but on returning home, that we would try to do something. There was no immediate decision as such. It was just when I came back, I felt that the image was very strong with what I came back with. And I always say in a way that I left my half of my heart in Greece, and I felt that because I couldn't bring all the animals here to keep, offer them safety, I keep going over there and try to do what I can to help them on the ground.
Mm-hmm.
tell you what our message is, but I don't know if I can concentrate. Come. This is our car sticker. Don't breed or buy until every shelter is empty. Instead of, we end up with these innocent animals being born and they have no future.
Yet I'd do anything to avoid it until the animals have a voice.